This is edible. This is elephant bush. It's a succulent. It needs a green elephant to eat it, which is why it's called elephant bush. It fixes a lot of nitrogen. It's also in the same family as parsley.
Oh, I love parsley.
And this tree over here was brought by the love god Krishna himself.
Krishna?
Yeah. That's the, or so the legend has it.
Oh yeah.
That, like, Vishnu had this love garden, and Krishna went over to the love garden and was like, I'm gonna share that plant with earth people. And Vishnu didn't realize it, and Krishna got away, you know, he's very mischievous. He got this tree that was in Vishnu's love garden and brought it to earth.
This earth is really spongy here. It's like really good growing, feels like.
Why.